imprison all darkest moments that we endure to see the light of our future.